Hi, I'm Rob, your race engineer. I'll be your point of contact whenever you're in the garage or out on track. Let me show you around. Over here, you'll find information about the race weekend. You can also skip to future events. It's good to make the most of your practice session to get accustomed to the track and complete some R&D objectives for the team. Looking at the car monitor provides you with an overview of information relating to the race weekend. Feel free to check it out later. When you're ready to go out on the track, or if you want to retire to the paddock, just give me a shout. The R&D screen displays information relating to the various upgrade paths taken by the team and details of each individual upgrade. The car setup screen lets you tune the car's settings. Alternatively, you can come and see me and I'll set up the car based on your requirements. Let's get those tires changed right away. This screen provides a detailed overview of the current track. Jackson, start the engine. Let's get the car on the track. So, your first race. Don't expect to finish at the top of the order. Just trying to pick up a few places and get a feel for how the car drives. Good luck. And more importantly, have fun out there. This guy easily. You're in his dirty air. You're gonna lose front end grip. Nice overtaking. Be aware, you've picked up some gravel on the tyres. You'll lose some grip until it wears off. Fastest lap for the race. Take a maneuver. You made that look easy.
Thank you.
Looks like your engine is running a bit hot. Let's give it fewer revs on the straight. When you try the overtake, watch for any counter. Just entered the pit lane. Someone off will be penalized. Tire fitted to the car. He's going for a longer period between stops. Button's out in front. are within the optimum temperature zone. Tires are at optimum temperature. Traffic as you rejoin the track. Racing speed. Watch out for those cold tires. Brilliant. Optimal temperature. caution when you're overtaking. We don't want to lose places because of a penalty. You're sat in this turbulent air. Tire on Rosberg's car. He's going to be out for a longer period of time before pitting again. Behind you, trying to build a gap. Thank you.
Thank you. Oh,
Exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. Seconds. Woo! Congratulations, mate! That's a fantastic win! Simply fantastic! Hey, nobody expected that result! You're topping the Drivers' Championship. Keep this up and we'll be crowning you champion at the end of the season.
Congratulations. This must be a very special moment for you today with your first victory in Formula One. Give us your thoughts on the result. You've got to be feeling good about taking a victory in your first season in Formula One. Let us in on what you're experiencing. Taking a victory in your first season must put you in a strong position within the team. Are you hoping your attempt to assert yourself is recognized sooner rather than later?